These are not nobodies. These are men who have proven conclusively, and yet we have Einstein with his one quote. I have come to believe that no experiment, scientific experiment, can prove the movement or has detected the movement of the Earth. Yes, because Einstein the Jesuit is a liar. And all of these CGI images, they all come from the Jesuit-owned astronomical field. And so they control the information, they control the globe, they are the globalists, because they protect the Farnese family and the Orsini family. Farnese, Pepe Orsini is the great pope, okay? People need to understand this. The Orsini family have wielded the reins of power in Rome for thousands of years, okay? And so Pepe Orsini, the great pope, he pulls the strings of Pope Francis, the white pope, and Calvin Park, the superior general of the Jesuits, the black pope, and Nicholas Adolphus, and the new one now. There are three of them, apparently. And then Farnese, King Juan Carlos of Spain, he's a Farnese. He's also the king of Jerusalem. Yeah, the Crusades, remember? The king of Jerusalem, that was a title that the papal bloodline crusading families created. They created the title of the King of Jerusalem. So he's the King of Spain, which controls all of the Americas. King of Jerusalem is the military navigator of the Knights of Malta. That means he's one of the most powerful men in the world. And he's also the Roman monarch of the world. This is Farnese. He's a family that goes back to Persia and the Persian Empire, which destroyed Europe ultimately. Even though the Greeks destroyed the Persian Empire, the Persian Empire had the back door. They created the Etruscan Empire and the Roman Empire. So it was the back door that destroyed Greece, and Greece was protecting Europe from the onslaught coming from the east. And so the Persians established the Mithraic Zoroastrian religion in Rome. Rome was Mithraic before Constantine made it officially Christian. So Mithras was their god, and the Persians and these families, they set themselves up in Europe so that then they could conquer the Americas and create a globe.